In this video, I'll be showing you how to fix voice chat not working in Roblox. Start by heading to the Roblox website and sign in. Go to the top and click the gear icon, then open the settings. Select Privacy from the side. Scroll down and find the microphone and camera input options. If you don't have the microphone option, then you will need to enable voice chat in Roblox. Our tutorial will be linked in the description below. Turn on the Use Microphone to Chat with Voice option. Enter your parental PIN if asked, then click Unlock. Click the Enable button to enable your microphone. Right-click on the speaker icon on your taskbar, then select Sound Settings. Scroll down and find the Input Device options. Select your microphone, then set the volume to 100. Launch Roblox and load into an experience. Open the settings by clicking the Roblox icon in the corner or by pressing Escape on your keyboard. Go to the Settings tab, then scroll down and find the Input Device option. Use the arrow buttons to select the microphone that you want to use for Roblox. Set the output device to what you want to hear, the Roblox game audio, and chat through. Head to the bottom and click the microphone button. You will want the microphone icon to have green on it. If the microphone has a slash through it, then voice chat is disabled. You can also go to the top left corner and use the microphone button here to toggle on and off voice chat in Roblox. If voice chat still isn't working, then leave the game. Select More from the side. Click the log out button at the bottom. Confirm that you want to log out. Close the Roblox player, then open Roblox again. Sign back into your account, then load into an experience. Open the settings and check if the microphone icon is now available. If it isn't, then close Roblox again. Right-click on the Start menu and select Installed Apps or Apps and Features if you're on Windows 10. Select the search box and search for Roblox. Open the options by clicking the three dots or simply select Roblox on Windows 10. Select Uninstall, then Uninstall again. Wait for Roblox to uninstall, then find the Roblox installer file. If you don't have it, then go to the Roblox website and try to play an experience. This will download the Roblox installer. Open the Roblox installer, then proceed to reinstall Roblox. Sign into your account and load into an experience with voice chat support. Open the settings and the voice chat not working in Roblox error will now be fixed. Consider leaving a like if you found the video helpful.